Now this next one is the Maple Leaf Rag. I don't play it exactly as Scott Joplin would play it, but then he doesn't play any of my stuff either. And that's just the introduction.